This is how you insert a floppy disk into a floppy drive. Pretty cool, huh?